Make. Make. Previously on Complete Devastation.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
Ah. 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 Ah.
Ah. Ah. Ah. Ah.
He's still there.
I can see it too. I
don't
know. He
doesn't
So the gym got three bells.
Wait.
He wants to come
hold
to the
on.
Cabin.
Yeah. It'll be more impressive when people get some for the actual way.
Oh my god. Are we getting Kamogawa love story?
それでも立ち上がらなければ。
Yeah, they did lose the war.
復興に向けて活気を取り戻さねばならない。
Wow. Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah. Especially after the war.
時代じゃった。
Flashback.
I would love
that. Hey, the most time he is that he was able to become a boxer, but he's able to pivot and become a trainer. And
oh wow. Look at this.
Oh, ambitious now.
Crazy.
What?
That voice, yeah.
Go earn yours in the ring.
That's
the old man, right?
Oh, no, I thought he was like the ones on the left and right.
He looked just like him, too.
See, I would have worked it out.
Kind of flashback.
Each one of us.
Why did it look like Sendo and Takamura? Yeah.
Balls?
What? He said you're looking in the bus of us.
Yeah,
I'm running
リングの上じゃこの試合に近いぐらい殴り合って
And they're still going.
Uh-huh.
They are. Lego time's on the right, ain't it?
Okay, cool. They finally told us which was which.
Oh,
by having him say you,
I'm so
you
glad
know.
I was born in my time.
That was helpful.
War is so sad.
検討を見に来てる客からも熱気さ感じるだによ。もしかして戦ってる人間と自分たちさ重ね合わせてるだにかな。
俺たちも復興に一役買ってるというわけか。だとしたら嬉しい限りだぜ。
That makes sense though. 30歳近い people at that time watching boxes in the ring like kind of revitalizing their like ambitions to reconstruct and keep their fight going in their own way.
ダンキシはまた明後日試合だろ。
もう相手は知らんだにが。
あいつ顎が弱いからな。心配だぜ。
おお、もう倒しちまったのか？ダンキシがや
られてる。This reminds me of IP Man. IP Man, the ring is like literally right in the town square.
He's an American.
Oh, I know what he is
doing.
Oh, is that the first American that pulled up?
A military guy.
What the fuck is this
guy? You know, at this time, after the war, by seeing an American, you...
No.
They got to feel they want to hold them down.
Yeah.
Yo, the boxing map. Wait.
Whoa. Okay. Whoa. What's happening? Their pride. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Wow.
Is it? Like, what's up, though?
That guy is big, though.
Damn!
Look at him, man. Look how much bigger he is.
I would not fight him.
You giving out candy?
He can hand it to people, but hey.
No. This is after World War II.
Yeah,
okay. They're basically trying to say, like, yo, we don't have any more beef with y'all and stuff. Like, we're not here to arm Japanese anymore.
Wow.
And, they destroyed the land so much, they had to rebuild.
That's kind of
true.
Damn.
Damn.
Oh.
The skinnier one's head.
だからといって地面さ投げつけられたもの拾うだなんて。
Jeez.
There she is.
And she doesn't go for it.
Yeah.
君は拾わないだにか。早くしねえとなくなるだによ。
とりあえず貴重だぜ。
一つ拾うと。一つ捨てなきゃならないもの。日本人の誇り。
Wow.
Okay.
Okay.
Wow. And they're like, oh,
I'm right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
一発もらってすぐ倒れたのが良かったね。
Dang.
One punch.
I think Rico-chan said, like, saw her first.
交差した瞬間バッタリ倒れて。
カウンターってやつだ。
カウンター。
Yeah.
相手の勢いを利用するパンチだ。
So he messed up the counter.
高等技術だぜ。加えてあの体格、ライト級は優にある。バンタムの俺たちじゃ、まず耐えられねえだ
ろ。The old,
体格差なんぞ、気合いで
振り飛ばすだよ。
ヤマト魂だ。
それこそ、竹槍で戦車に突っ込むようなもんだ。発想が対戦中と同じじゃねえか。
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
聞けよ。いいか、敵討ちなんて考えんじゃねえぞ。アメリカの検討は日本より10年進んでる。
Yeah, and back before the internet and things like that.
That's crazy. Just for them at that time, boxing so
loose. That's the other way around.
You know about bros, like they just developed an understanding now.
ですよ。
根性論より科学に裏打ちされた技術なんだよ。
アメリカかぶれだ。来たくないのに。
旗の冷やせ。
ああ、なんだかんだ。
だって悔しいんだよ。
Nice. They both are two sides of the same coin, but I really like it that they come together over pride, you know, just like we're going to advance boxing, you know, together.
Boxing.
All right. Oh, this is so cool. Stronger.
それを学びたいとも思ってるよ。世界は広いぜ。
Wow.
And that girl.
Little Miss Lady.
Nice, fine with words, yes.
Kisama wa bijin ni wa me ga nai kara na.
Got him.
あそこにいたってことは、
Please don't be American. Please don't be American.
Go jack off somewhere.
Not with him saying all this.
He doesn't even want to say this. Wow.
That boy is acting like Ryan Hawk right now.
He's pretty much a whole nother. What's that, Brian?
That was so quick.
Oh, you got a leg ass
down here. You gotta play this like tackle.
Counter! Oh, right out the gate.
He's
good. So he knows his stuff. Shit.
They got their ass.
Hey, but they take this beating. Might ignore
I hope
the girl.
She got away at least. Yeah, I hope she got away.
Hope he's going to take the girl.
Wow. All right. Wow. Oh.
It took two of them to satisfy him.
But I have nothing. I can't do anything about it. What a situation. Yeah.
Thank you, Miguel.
Oh, you weren't saying. You were saying stuff for him.
He's trying to protect
them.
But this also hits the pride. Specifically talking about the ring, too, because that would have been a sanctuary to get revenge. Right, now they're pissed.
And he absolutely would have held back against them.
Yeah,
he would have.
It's pretty much like the old.
But this might be what they mean.
This is the motivation.
Yeah.
Get better. So now, since then, Takamura has taken the world champion belt in two weight classes from two Americans.
Oh, yeah,
two
but
different
that feels
Americans.
Good for Kamigawa.
Yeah. And one of them was a douchebag like Anderson, you know?
Yeah,
and the other one was a true athlete.
Right.
Wow.
Okay.
Oh, that's so cool. Oh, that's so good.
Yeah, where's Yuki?
My ass would have been gone.
She's like,
hey, I just
I was ahead.
She waited in the shadows.
Sure. Yeah, war.
Woman, I was getting us in trouble.
Oh.
You just started it again.
You're screaming each other's names. That's great.
She's calmed down very quickly. Usually girls don't like fighting.
Dude, after she was literally just running for her life.
This nigga.
What's he doing?
He's ran off.
Frustrated. He
has he have energy?
He got one up. You have family?
He lives in Bucky's.
Two buses into our house.
Nice.
That's
This idiot.
Yes, my God. Don't give up, Nekota.
That's a lot of
blood. Yeah. Chaperoning. It's definitely not just because I'm jealous.
Right. Yeah. You cook?
Nekota, you ain't leaving me out of this party.
Nice.
That's crazy logic, bro. When she stayed in the other room, I gotta move in, bro.
This is, you know, in the 40s or whatever.
No, 50s. Yeah. Oh, wait.
Two years after the war. So yeah, 47. Yeah. That's where they get the photo of her.
Aww.
Oh, sure.
Flowers are
whole. Some flowers are that, though.
Do what you want.
Oh my God. It's so wholesome, and yet it's so quirky and goofy, and yet.
Hey man, they showing how they just like grew up from like the war. It's crazy, man.
Yeah.
Definitely a dope perspective.
She's really actually saying, yo.
Lord, it's my Lord.
She's just know her role. Cooking.
And there were they running the same kind of thing.
Yeah. 2023 should have bought cash at me.
You don't know what I messed
right.
It's really popping. That's why that hit was the same.
Because of the photo in the freaking crowd.
Wait a minute. Oh.
Damn.
Like Hawk. Brian Hawk. Yeah.
Oh.
Killed the music.
He really likes him.
He tried to throw anybody off of her.
So, I had a boxing match to determine who who will, you know, back off.
As if that would even, like, be enough to make the other person back. Wait,
right.
We're getting multiple episodes of this.
I hope so.
This feels very Aoki and Kimura, like.
Yeah, that would be awesome.